Hello, I just picked up this copy of Super Dodgeball. I took the sticker off, no problem, thanks to your video. But when I was looking on the back, I found Whiteout. Now, your video doesn't cover Whiteout, and I have no clue what to do. Any advice you can give? Thank you.